Cute.
TV. So today we are vlogging and it is currently 8:22 at night. That is wrong. Hold on. Let me put the light on because it's full. It's dark. Damn. Okay, it is currently 8:22 at night. And we're gonna do a little day night with the kids. With these little annoying rascals. We all see them. That's Jerry, that's Janiya, that's Don Don, and it's Jaya. So tonight we're doing a little day night with the kids. We're going skating. As y'all seen yesterday, we did a vlog and my boo got me some skates yesterday. He told me I can't wear no Ritzies no more, boo. So he went and got me some skates. They were supposed to be my birthday gift. One of my birthday gifts. But it's getting so that all that matters, okay? That's all that matters. But right now, yes, we're on our way to the skating rink. We're about 10 minutes away. And yeah, he gotta lace up my shoes when I get up because he ain't do it yet. So yeah, and I think we got a hater. Was that a fan back there? No, but yeah, we gonna let y'all know when we get there, whatever. It's a day night. We gonna probably go get some food and everything like that. We always take them on little adventures with us. Because they just act like they can't be separated from us. Like, they don't know what to do without us, so. And by the way, these baby kids.
She watching you.
You make this know me? So, these baby kids is our brothers and sisters, so. Yeah. Oh, and Kendra's cousin. Well, I can see sister. But yeah. So, y'all, we're gonna let y'all know. Y'all, Booba let the gas tank get on E.
I'm sorry.
Start turning me in. 15 more minutes of the clock.
I know the water trying to get groove. Y'all see? So, unfortunately, we done skating. And we got something to tell y'all about the skating rink that we went to first, but we done skating and we finna go get something to eat. And Miss Missy over here got a little attitude because I don't want to tell her what I want to eat when really I'm not even that hungry. So we need to figure out what we gonna eat. It's 10:57, 10:55 probably, I don't know. Well, I thought that was the police. Stop pulling the damn light. But anyways.
Why are you holding the camera screen?
I'm sorry. But my sweetheart right here, my forever girl, is acting up. And look at the way she's looking at me.
Yeah, because y'all know how
a
girl be when she hungry. I'm hungry.
What y'all trying to eat, kids?
Beggars. Chick-fil-A.
Chick-fil-A is closed as a motherfucker.
Yeah, let's get beggars. You can get pizza and meat.
Beggars is closed. Look at beggars on the phone. It's really lit. You said what? Oh, I know what that means. We're really looking towards Buffalo Wild Wings.
Yes. Game's closed in 3 minutes.
I just ate pizza last night, so I don't want Hooters.
We don't want Hooters.
I just ate pizza last night.
I really want like something that I could get like a burger. I'm tired of eating chicken.
So,
would you get my burger at Buffalo Wild Wings?
So, do y'all want to go to Buffalo Wild Wings?
Dude, you talking about Portillo's?
We don't want Portillo's because they be giving out them drazz beeps when they don't want to cook them no more. after eggs triple dipple dipped, and them motherfuckers still come dry.
I like my beef dry.
We going to Buffalo Wild Wings?
She like her beef by, like a dead motherfucker before they put them in the freezer. But I guess we can go to Buffalo Wild Wings by Chicago Ranch. Sorry that I keep putting my finger in front of the camera lens of our new 2021 Canon camera.
We gotta go to Walmart too. Walmart not 24 hours. What'd I say? Stop playing the
video. Okay, y'all. So let me tell y'all about the first skating rink that we tried to go to. So we usually, me and him usually go to it by ourselves. But now we got the kids with us today. So when we got there, they was just basically like, they don't got no more skates for rental. First and foremost, how y'all got a skating rink and y'all don't have enough skates to rent out? How y'all do that? Like, that don't even make sense. Y'all not full to capacity, but only people y'all letting in is people that have their own skates at the moment. That just didn't make sense to me. So we ended up going to another location that me and him don't usually go to. But it still made it work out because I still got to use my new skates. Janai, you looking at me? You just see what I did? I still got to use my new skate. And we also all got to roller skate. And yeah, I'm tired. And it's 11 o'clock at night. I've been up since 5 o'clock this morning.
Why you been up?
Because I had to work. I've been up since 5 o'clock this morning. And currently, we're finna go get something to eat. Y'all, I'm not condoning late, but it happens sometimes because he never want to feed me on time. So, yeah, we're gonna try to talk to y'all. We're gonna make sure we talk to y'all when we get to Buffalo Wild Wings. Because we didn't mess up when we get to the first time. We went skating or whatever. But yeah. And tomorrow, y'all, hopefully we go get up and get us a camera because I don't think Walmart is open anymore. But I really want us to get a camera because I really want this to work out for us. And I want this to be a video that we just look back on and be like, damn, we really went to go get that camera and now we really popping.
Like, I really want that to happen for us. And I know it's gonna happen for us because we motivate each other all the time. So if it's not me motivating him, it's him motivating me. So we got this, right, bro?
Facts.
Straight facts. Somebody behind us got some bright little lights. Well, okay, y'all, we're gonna turn these lights off.
Then our food is here. And that's that. Because I'm mad. I'm irritated.